how do we actually get agreement? How do we get people to follow along that workflow and, yeah, and give the thumbs up? Well, some of the challenges that we see in attaining that agreement, they start with the way that documents are created in a very isolated form. It's difficult to get that buy-in because it's a single file in a single place most of the time.
And usually the feedback, so once that person does create that, they send it to 10 people on the team, have to wait to get that feedback, gather that feedback, update the content, and because it's a large document, because there's so much to provide, it takes time to get in.
A big bottleneck, yeah.
Which then ends up bottlenecking into either when that feedback is received or when it has to get shared again. So those are some of the challenges.
So we see the best results when you take bite-sized releases of information. Taking a section of a document and publishing that or sharing it, allowing a viewer to be able to see that and only seeing and controlling the amount that you want them to see. And that would give somebody that was just reviewing your workflow enough of the document to be able to comment and comment precisely on that section rather than have to review 100 pages in a PDF that was sent via email.
Yes, it simply becomes more of a comment like you would in social media. If you can just leave a sentence or two, provide that feedback, and then get notified right away of what that feedback is. Updates become now in minutes and not days.
And then having the best of both worlds. So to get agreement, we can't just have a live document because there's a fear that it's always going to be changing. But there is certain aspect of BIM execution plans that develop over time. Right. There are certain aspects that mean that we do still want to get the benefit of having a live document. But being able to archive it as a PDF and lock it down and either lock or share the link with others is a really also an imperative, much really, really important part of that workflow. So we talked about why. We talked about
what to include. How to engage your team to help you create that document, and how to actually get agreement from everyone on the team. So now